What do you have to say to the fans who feel like this was not your first choice and this was the third pick for you?
Well, Minnesota was always in that small group of teams that I told Scott at the beginning of a free agency. You know, the whole free agency process is a very complicated process, as we know, and a lot of things happen along the way. But at the end of the day, all that matters is that I'm here. I'm going to represent this city. I'm going to represent this organization. I'm going to do it the right way. I'm going to play hard every single day. I'm going to be out there in the community helping as much as I can. And all that matters is what I do from this moment forward for this organization. I'm really focused on that. I'm really focused on giving my all. Me and my family are going to be very dedicated to this city, and that's going to be for a long time. So we're very happy and excited.